We start this mini demo by looking on the left at version 1.12 of Cilium, where you can see we get 50 load balancer resources with 50 IP addresses allocating. Why 50? Is because we have 50 Ingress resources. So in 1.12, every time you deploy an Ingress resource, you would get a dedicated load balancer. In 1.13, we are introducing the shared load balancer mode, and which is now the default mode. If we look at the quick configuration, you can see that the Ingress default load balancer mode is shared. So equally with 50 Ingress resources, this time you can see they're all sharing the same IP address, and there's only one load balancer resource, which is clearly much more economical than what we had in version 1.12, where we had our 50.